Good morning to all. November 11th will be celebrated as National Educational Day. Some of the important facts about the Indian first education minister, Maulana Abdul Kalam Azad. India celebrates National Education Day on November 11th to commemorate the birth anniversary of Maulana Abdul Kalam Azad, who served as the first minister of education of independent India. On September 11, 2008, the Ministry of Human Resource Development had decided to celebrate November 11th as National Education Day. The ministry has decided to commemorate the birthday of this great son of India by recalling its contribution to the cause of education in India. November 11th every year from 2008 onward will be celebrated as the National Education Day without declaring it a holiday. Maulana Syed Abdul Kalam Ghulam Mohiuddin Ahmad bin Khairuddin Husani Azad, popularly known as Maulana Azad, was an Indian scholar and independent activist. He was one of the senior leaders of the Indian National Congress during the Indian independent movement. During his tenure as education minister, Maulana Azad established a national education system. His primary focus was free primary education. In 1922, he was awarded Bharat Ratna, nation's highest civilian honor, for his contribution towards education. He was also a trailblazer for the establishment of Indian Institute of Technology and the foundation of University Grants Commission, an institution to supervise and advance higher education assets across the country. Here are some memorable quotes by Maulana Abdul Azad which motivate all. Education should build the capacities of the spirit of inquiry, creativity, moral leadership among students and become their role model. Climbing to the top demands strength, whether it is to the top of Mount Everest or top of a career. Teaching by tongue can be prescribed by the good deed can stay stronger. Many people plant trees, but few of them get the fruit of it. Thank you. On behalf of the management, I wish November 11th all a happy National Education Day. Thank you.